Sunday and he's still working? I thought you two made plans to spend your Songkran at Chiang Mai.
We were supposed to. We packed last night and everything, but then this thing came up, and you know Tim, he's all about his job these days. He said he'd be quick. I don't think we can make it now, but whatever. What did you want to talk to him about?
Nothing really. I was going to ask you guys to buy me some stuff from Chiang Mai, but I guess you're not going anywhere for the holidays then, huh?
I guess not. Well, I'll keep myself busy, though. I've been meaning to do some gardening in the yard. Maybe it's the time.
Well, that sounds fun. And I wouldn't worry about Tim too much. He just got promoted, and he's very excited about it. As for me, I'm not doing anything over the holiday either. So, hey, if you need a hand with your gardening, I'm just a call away.
Oh, I'll be fine. I wouldn't want to bother you.
It wouldn't be a bother. That's what friends are for. Anyway, I better get going. I'll talk to you soon, though.
Okay, thanks, Stu. Bye.
Bye.
And now we're catching up on traffic accidents. Unfortunately, the number of traffic accidents during this year's Songkran Festival is not less than last year's. Despite police using drink drive charge as a preventive measure, 53,542 arrests have been reported. The greatest cause of accidents is motorcycles, then public transportation and personal vehicles, respectively. Over 37,000 charges have been filed and more than 900 vehicles have been impounded. There are already 603 accidents reported today.
Hello?
Just a nightmare. It's so real. My head. Everything's spinning. So thirsty. One more drink couldn't hurt, right?
Through crowds today when a solar eclipse took place without any official announcement from scientists or astronomers. Latest figures show that the phenomenon began at 10 a.m. when the moon began its transit across the sun. The eclipse will be complete at 12 p.m. Then it will leave sight by 2 p.m. This year's eclipse will persist for as long as the one that occurred in 2002. Meanwhile, Royal Thai Police Commissioner General Prayut Chan-ra has ordered that all areas be secured by officers who will also be directing traffic, as traffic jams are likely with citizens coming out to witness the phenomenon. This will allow for local vendors to pitch their stall. Eclipse sunglasses are now the most sought-after items during this event. Experts urge you to avoid using normal sunglasses or looking directly at the sun, as it can perilously damage your eyes and could lead to blindness. Sunglasses or films made specifically for this phenomenon are highly recommended. The Astrology Association of Thailand, on the other hand, predicts that the changing of the moon is an ominous event that could lead to chaos and violence.
I've been trying to reach you, man. Did you turn off your phone? Your colleagues, they're worried about you. And so am I. You really need to take it easy with the drinks. You aren't young anymore. Look, man, I'm here if you need a talk. We all want you to be yourself again. We're rooting for you.
What the hell?
It's getting worse.
Get here. Damn, it's dark. I can't see a thing. Reminds me of the place Jane mentioned in her diary. No. Where am I? Thank you. done this.
This is local radio news out of Gangoy, Sudbury, reporting live on September 4th, 1959. The strange happenings of Bontime Village persist and are still observed by frightened local residents.
Offering? Thank you. Shit! What is this?
I'm going to go to the next one. come on, how many times do I have to tell you? Did your hand get a cramp? Is that why you're so stiff? You're hopeless! What's the point of being my grandchild if you can't pull it off? What a waste! Look at your little sister. Can you show her how to do it? Excellent! Okay, arm a bit higher. Yes, yes. Now bend your knees a little more. Oh, that is terrific. You look wonderful. Look at her. You're such a natural. If you become famous someday, don't forget about me.
Thank you.
okay. Okay. Like, what am I supposed to do? Okay, here we go. A sacrosanct, maybe? A sacrosanct of this area. Please grant me your holy blessing and protect me. In recognition of your blessing, please accept my offering. What should I offer? Crap!
To it.
It wasn't me. She took it out to play.
No, Granny. I didn't do anything.
Swallow that excuse. This is your dad's precious belonging. And you broke it.
It wasn't me, Granny. She did it.
Only a brat would blame it on your little sister like that. How could you be so vile?
Thank you.
gotta be kidding me. Can we go now, Rotri? I'm sick of the mosquitoes. Why are we even here? This is nonsense.
This isn't nonsense. Shut your big mouth before His Holiness gets mad. My granny told me this place is very sacred. Anything you wish for will come true.
You should better spend your time more wisely, like bribing the teacher, or practicing like Tita, rather than this kind of stuff.
Oh, boo-hoo! Would you just shut up about her? This really gets on my nerves. I don't see how she's better than me. Like, what? What's with the teacher? And Bua? She looks like an old hag. Just wait. If I get that main part instead of those scums, I'll even do the naked dance as a return for your blessing. Satu. I'll rub it all over their stupid faces. Okay, let's go back. Don't come with me next time.
Thank you. Let's play.
Thank you.
Teacher, what's the meaning of this? Why did you choose Tita to be Bua's replacement? Now that Bua left, the part should have been given to me. I'm prettier and can dance better than Tita. Why is she chosen? This is unfair.
Calm yourself down, Rotfree. This is not bias or anything. With all well consideration, I chose what is best for the situation.
No, you're biased.
Don't you give me that tone, young lady. Have a good look at yourself, would you? Start with the thought that your beauty will get you what you want. If you won't step away from the mirror and practice like Tita, then you would never get anything handed to you for the rest of your life.
Where are you? Where are you? Come out.
Go.
Thank you.
are you? It's playtime.
This knife, there's something strange about it. It'd be the one that Jane wrote about.
Yeah. Where are you?
doing here? Someone will see you.
Well, I'm here to talk about the promise you made me. You've been avoiding me.
What promise? You'd better get out now. This is inappropriate.
Don't act like you forgot. Wasn't it because of me who stole the gold and hid them in Tita's room? Wasn't it me who made your dream come true? That was no ghost, Rotri. That's me. If you're not gonna return the offer, you can return my favor now.
What favor? You'd better watch your mouth. I came up with the plan. I just needed a hand. It was me who talked to that stupid cow and made her believe all of this. Oh,
just a hand? A hand? Here, let me show you with what a hand can do.
Get off! Stop it! If you don't stop, I'll scream for help. Get out now.
Yeah? Go ahead. Let everyone know what kind of dirt you really are.
Go away!
No! What's wrong? Are you tricking me? Yeah, your acting won't fool me.
I can't move. Please.
Why are you twisting?
I don't know.
Hey, Rotri, what's wrong?
Please, somebody. Please help me. Anybody, please help me.
Oh, holy shit! This is for real! Rotri's possessed! I'm out of here! No! Get away from me!
Stop sticking your nose into my business if you don't want to die!
Step away from the mirror and practice like Tita, then you would never get anything handed to you for the rest of your life.
I'm the heroine! I'm the number one! Who's ever in my way will die!